गाइस इट्स सेजल व्हाट्स अप सो मदर्स डे कमिंग अप रियली सून एंड मैं सोच रही थी कि मैं क्या वीडियो बनाऊं मदर्स डे के लिए एंड एज आई वाज गोइंग थ्रू ओल्ड फोटोज माय ओल्ड एल्बम्स विद ऑफ माय चाइल्डहुड एम्बैरेसिंग लाइफ आई थॉट एंड फाउंड दैट माय मदर हैज रियली किलर स्टाइल सो हे सो मेनी वीडियोज आर गोइंग अराउंड अबाउट आई रिक्रिएटेड दिस पर्सन्स फोटोज एंड दिस पर्सन्स इंस्टाग्राम सो आई थॉट दिस मदर्स डे लेट मी रिक्रिएट माई मॉम्स ओल्ड फोटोज सो आई पिक आउट फाइव ऑफ देम एंड बिफोर आई बिगिन मेक श्योर यू हिट सब्सक्राइब लाइक बेल बटन एंड कॉमेंट बिलो वॉट यू आर गोना गिव योर मॉम ऑन दिस मदर्स डे एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड आपको कुछ फोटोज दिखानी है
फर्स्ट वन ओह माय गॉड वेयर डिड यू गेट इट फ्रॉम सो दिस वाज व्हेन यू वर इन माय टमी एंड आई वाज 5 मंथ्स प्रेग्नेंट सो इट इज अ प्रेगो पिक्चर
यू लुक रियली फिट फॉर समवन लाइक आई कुडंट टेल कि यू आर प्रेग्नेंट इन दिस
बिकॉज़ यू वर इनसाइड माय टमी
इसका क्या मतलब है? I'm pretty sure you still have this sari, right?
Yes, I do have, and it's one of my favorite saris.
Okay.
Wearing a sari is tough. I noticed my mom put kajal. And bindis, that was her style with a low bun or a low ponytail. So I kept that common in all my looks. I think this room gives these vibes thoda bahut. The picture had this really typical vintage army house type cupboard behind it. So I thought this room would fit perfect. And when I saw myself in the sari, I thought I was looking at my mom. No jokes.
Oh my god! Are you looking pregnant in this?
I'm not looking pregnant in this.
Next one that I chose is this one.
Oh my god, this is like so embarrassing.
No, it's not. I think it's me. Your outfit is really cool.
I was trying to pose.
So how old are you in this picture? Same 23?
Yes, 23 and a half. Yes.
Same.
This bench has to go. This look was pretty simple to recreate. I just took this red shirt, which I again stole from my mom, ha ha ha, and boyfriend jeans. I love how these old styles are coming back. You can actually wear stuff like this and go out. And I just paired white sneakers with that. And for the location, just my local park.
Isn't it so creepy? The body language bhi ekdam same hai. Mera first instinct hi yahi tha. That's so creepy, but so cool. Okay, next picture is this one. Next picture.
Probably 20 or 21 years old.
Like, I look much younger at 23. Yeah, I don't know why I'm stuck with a baby face. Chuni achhi hai.
क्या मेरी मॉम का एक्सप्रेशन क्या है इस फोटो में एक बार मैं देख लेती हूँ दिस वन रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ कुछ कुछ होता है कॉमेंट बिलो इट रिमाइंड्स यू द सेम थिंग आई वेंट टू द मार्केट एंड परचेज दिस चुन्नी एंड पेयर्ड इट विद झुमकास आई ऑलरेडी हैड एंड दिस मेक्स यू फील लाइक सच अ प्रिटी इंडियन गर्ल वाइट कुर्ता विद दिस चुन्नी एंड दिस झुमका एंड ऑल्सो द लो बन विच वॉज माई मॉम सिग्नेचर लोकेशन जस्ट माई टेरेस
ब्यूटीफुल आई विश आई हैड दैट स्टाइल
Next picture is this. Isme I like your outfit a lot. I
did you notice this? We went for a pahadka something, and I'm wearing heels.
Heels, God! Trekking my heels, kaise?
Not really a trek.
Outfit to cute hai. Kisi retro movie se nikla hua outfit lag raha hai.
So for this photo, I found a cool spot there. Go. Horrible at jumping and climbing on things. Yeah. Meri mom ki skirt hai, she'll kill me if this gets torn. So she was standing at the edge of something with a lot of open space behind her. So I jumped on this broken wall and it gave the same effect. For the outfit, again, stolen from her cupboard. I found this polka dot shirt that she had and couldn't find a pattern skirt. So I thought this black one would do it and very flat. That's it.
Oh my god, this is joy amazing.
The last but definitely not the least, this one. My favorite outfit, actually. Seriously, my favorite outfit. I really think someone can actually wear this.
I was in school that time. I was probably 12 years old.
Baal kitne lambe hai.
And I had this long hair. And I was wearing bell bottoms.
Bell bottoms are cool. Cool, so cool. You're totally in right now. Mama, kitne fashionable they are.
This was in Ooty. Black and white.
So this is my neighbor's house. If they know that I'm doing this, they probably wouldn't want to look at me again. But I couldn't find bell bottoms in a store, so I literally got them made by a tailor. That's why they look so ill-fitted and weird. And I love that my mom's wearing socks with sandals. I would never do that, but I think it's pretty cute. And as for the location, this house sort of gave that Ooty church kind of feel, so we just took the picture there.
Oh ho! This is that bell bottom style.
Yeah.
The sari is 24 years old.
In a
kapde
nahi
chalta. You better look after my saris, right?
Okay, that was it for today's video. Huge shout out to my mom for bearing with me and letting me use her photos. And anyway, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit subscribe, like, bell button, comment below what you're gonna get your mom as a gift. And I'll see you soon. Bye.